by me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. What a wonderful world.
Folkestone, and I've been to the Park Farm and Justice Estate, got all the shops. Coles B&M, Sainsbury's, Owen Bargain, which I've seen for a few years. I haven't bought anything, I've just looked around and I'm going to go back into Folkestone. Get some video in it. It's gone a bit cloudy, which is good. It's cooler than it was. Look at the clouds. Nice grey clouds. I'm sure you can see how good they are in this camera. So yeah, so there's some Asda shopping, some Primark shopping, so I'll do a haul when I get back. So now I'm gonna walk around and see what's some good views and some shots on the camera. So there's Seafront down the bottom there. Seafront pooping on me. I was going to go down there, but now I'm going shopping, it's too much of a hassle now. Nice little apartments, aren't they? Get a nice view. So up there is the Lees, they've got the Lees Hall where they have all the concerts and stuff. It actually goes over the cliff. So it's got stilts, so I've shown it before in other vlogs in the past. But the rain, it's starting to spit and rain a bit. Clouds, there's not that many clouds, it's got blue after that. So what I do is I'll skip now to a time lapse, a few time lapses with some music, and see you back on the other side.
Oh, summer. It sounds good right now after what we just experienced, doesn't it? Grilling out, lawns being mowed, and pools opening. These are some of the things we expect with summer. Fuck.
I've been to Primark, I've been to Asda, and when I get back out, I'll do a haul. I've done a haul the other day, but I haven't edited it yet. It's nice to have a bit of cool weather for a change rather than hot. Let's hope it doesn't pour down the rain. Rain a bit more now, so I'm going to get the bus. It's not going to wait for long, but still, I don't want to come and get a room, do I? Well, I did have some big plans for today, but of course, as you can tell, didn't exactly work out as planned. I've still got, well, it's Wednesday today, so I've got Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, so I've still got a few days. So I don't know, go to Whitstable or Herne Bay. It's always the festival Saturday. So let's see what does it say.